Here's our little guest stars. Take a look at that face. How cute is that? We got two of them. How cute are they? And here they are. They are definitely active. These are three baby foxes that my dog found. And they were not really abandoned, but their mother was eaten by coyotes. So I kind of adopted them for a week until they can be taken by a professional rehabber to be raised until they're old enough to be let loose in the wild, far away from people. They have areas for this. So I get three foxes for a week. And I bottle fed them when I first got them because they could barely move. And as you can see, in less than a week, they are definitely moving. They, at first when I got them, they were growling and snapping and, you know, just really kind of vicious. But they're healthy. They don't seem to have any diseases. They had no fleas. I gently bathed them. And now they suck on my fingers. And they eat raw chicken that's minced up. And I mix up dog formula for them. Okay. It's feeding time. I don't try to make them take turns or anything like that. Naturally, they're supposed to have a pecking order. So they do fight amongst themselves, but not really hurting each other. I just let them do what they do naturally and establish who's the boss and who's not. This one here is the top fox, and actually it's two males and a female, and I don't know if this is the female or not. I don't want to bother them while they're eating. They won't bite me, but I just don't want to get involved. Like I said, these are supposed to be wild creatures, so I don't want to try and domesticate them. But I must admit, every now and then I do have to pet them. It's kind of ironic. Their mother would have trained them to eat my chickens and kill my chickens, yet their mother dies and their enemy feeds them chicken. That's kind of ironic, isn't it? One thing I did notice is they're very much like you would consider puppies. Of course, they're going to be wild, and they have a lot more instincts than dogs, but what I mean by them being like puppies is, just for the heck of it, I took one once when he was sleeping and I scratched him on the ear like this, and he started thumping, you know, his back leg, you know how a dog will sometimes thump, and he rolled over and I scratched his belly, and he just like threw himself out spread eagle and just let me scratch his belly, and he just loved it. Baby foxes start out the color of dirt, and that's to help camouflage them. But as they get older, they'll start turning a pumpkin red, and they're just beautiful. These are red foxes, by the way. Uh-oh, I lost a fox. I definitely have a different view of foxes now that I've actually seen the babies, touched them, interacted with them, and saw what can happen to a family when a predator like a coyote or me kills off a parent. And so it's actually taught me something. And I guess I have to rethink how I interact with wild creatures that come in and try to eat my domestic creatures. They're not attacking me, and they're not meaning me any harm. They're just trying to survive, and they're just trying to feed their children. And that's not a bad thing. It's a natural thing. And so I have to actually rethink how I do things. I may have to be a little bit more lenient and maybe try to scare them off instead of trying to kill them off. And they're just amazing creatures. Even these three here, they have different personalities, different attitudes, and different ways of doing things. Just like a little puppy too. This one's the shy one, always hiding. Take a good look at that. How beautiful is that, huh? Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was actually really fun to make. These are really sweet creatures, and they're just babies. I mean, they're not predators. They're not the enemy today. They're just babies. And you know me, I just can't resist taking care of animals. So even though I gotta let them go, it's gonna be really difficult, but I gave them a chance at a better life. They're gonna go to a nicer place and not have to deal with being hurt or hunted. Is that right? No, we're not gonna sing We Are the World, but yeah, I think it's beautiful. Just another aspect of living out here that I just look at it and I go, wow, today's a good day. Today is a really good day. Ain't that right? They lost their mother, but they got a really good chance at life. He smells good. He smells like shampoo. Yeah. It's adorable. Anyway, it's been fun. I'll talk to you guys later, all right? Bye.